As soon as you get in the car, the first thing you realize is the sound difference. You hear what's going on. Like, I can hear everything that's going on outside, but as soon as I close the door, like, you can't hear nothing. That's pretty crazy.
É que eu faço milhão pra começar o game. É que eu passo milhão, cês não param na frente. É que eu posso pagar o que passa na mente. É que eu tô de Nikon com a sua ladeira. É que a nossa gestão tá sempre inteligente. É que o X da questão já não é mais a gente. Por superação, né, tá bem diferente.
Today we're gonna find out if this Tesla Y is worth the investment. Ever since like the first model came out, I posted on my Facebook like, I'm gonna buy you one day. I still haven't got it. It has a hefty price tag. That's something that we cannot neglect. What rich people do is they buy assets that pay for their liability. So if this is a liability because it is a car and it's not making you any money, then it's considered a liability. This isn't my car. I rented it for the weekend just to try it out to see. Obviously, I would not buy the white seats, even though they look fly. I have a baby. This ain't gonna work. Like, my car is full of animal crackers and Cheetos and everything in the back seat. So this white, this beautiful white, it definitely can't happen for me. But it is fly. I could appreciate the white.
And I could appreciate this roof.
Roof?
Ceiling. Sunroof.
Glass ceiling. I could appreciate this glass ceiling. Even though the sun is coming through, there's a little protection. So it's not like you're gonna get sunburnt in your car, because that would be terrible. Especially here in Florida, you know? Everything's really easy to work with. Like, I never touched this car a day in my life, but it feels so natural. It feels like I know what's going on. And I heard you can even make beats on this. Okay, hold up. Let's go. Let's go. We gotta make a beat in the Tesla. There's so much to love about this car. Everything about it is just, there's so much to love. What's there not to love about it, right? But the number one thing that makes people maybe choose not to buy it is the price point, is the economics of it. How much does it actually cost to own a Tesla? How much is it gonna cost out of pocket every month? That's what we're about to find out. Let's go check it out.
Here it is, the simple model. Why? Easy, nothing special, all right? Nothing special. Cash price, $53,990, cash. Let's say we're gonna go for a loan. $4,500 down, $50,000 finance, which is gonna be $759 per month, just the Tesla. You still gotta think about insurance, etc. That's almost 10 racks a year on your Tesla. Let's say, because, you know, for me, I'm going to want to get the performance one with the wheels, and I don't even want it in white. I want it in gray with the tow hitch, with the black interior, and the full self-driving capabilities. Come on, why wouldn't you want that? This is the top of the line one. Ready? $4,500 down, $1,043 per month. Over $12,000 a year. I don't know about this. This is kind of going too high over my budget right now. Sorry. Sorry, my G. I'm gonna have to hit you with a. Not right now. Maybe in the future, when your boy got a little bit more dough that he could throw around $72,000 on a car, maybe then we'll get the Tesla. But for now, we staying in the Honda, baby. Appreciate y'all for watching. I'll catch y'all next time. Peace. Ha 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 ha.